Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and join our growing community. We are excited to bring you engaging content, entertaining videos, and informative discussions. Hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you won't miss any of our latest uploads. Let's know about the most interesting facts about India which make us to love the country more and more. Fact number 1. The ancient civilization. India is home to one of the world's oldest civilizations, the Indus Valley Civilization, which dates back to around 3300 BCE. This ancient civilization is known for its advanced urban planning and drainage systems. Fact number 2. The birthplace of Buddhism. Siddhartha Gautama, later known as Buddha, was born in Lumbini, in present-day Nepal, which was a part of ancient India. His teachings later spread and became the foundation of Buddhism. Fact number 3. Maurya Empire. The Maurya Empire, founded by Chandragupta Maurya, was one of the largest and most powerful empires in ancient Indian history. Under the rule of Emperor Ashoka, it spread across a vast territory in South Asia. Fact number 4. The Great Chola Empire. The Chola dynasty, particularly during the reign of Rajaraja Chola and his son Rajendra Chola, saw significant achievements in art, architecture, and maritime trade. Fact number 5. Gupta Golden Age. The Gupta Empire is often considered the Golden Age of India, marked by advancements in science, mathematics, literature, and art. Fact number 6. The Kama Sutra, written by Vatsyayana. The Kama Sutra is an ancient Indian text that deals with human relationships, love, and sexual behavior. It is famous for its frank discussions on intimacy. Fact number 7. Ancient universities. India had some of the earliest universities in the world, like Nalanda and Takshashila, attracting scholars and students from different parts of the world. Fact number 8. Silk Road Trade. India played a crucial role in the ancient Silk Road trade, facilitating the exchange of goods, ideas, and culture between the East and West. Fact number 9. Mughal Empire. The Mughal Empire, known for its opulent architecture and cultural synthesis, was one of the most significant dynasties in Indian history. Fact number 10. British East India Company. The British East India Company gradually gained control over parts of India, leading to British colonial rule, which profoundly impacted the country's history. Fact number 11. Sepoy Mutiny. The Indian Rebellion of 1857, also known as the Sepoy Mutiny, marked a turning point in India's struggle for independence from British rule. Fact number 12. Indian National Congress. Formed in 1885, the Indian National Congress became a leading political organization in the fight for India's independence. Fact number 13. Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi, known for his philosophy of non-violent resistance, Satyagraha, played a pivotal role in India's struggle for independence. Fact number 14. Salt March. As part of the civil disobedience movement, Mahatma Gandhi led the famous Salt March in 1930 to protest British salt taxes. Fact number 15. Partition of India. India gained independence from British rule on August 15, 1947, but the country was also partitioned, leading to the creation of Pakistan. Fact number 16. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, a key figure in the drafting of the Indian Constitution, fought for the rights of the Dalit community and played a vital role in social reform. Fact number 17. Green Revolution. India's Green Revolution in the 1960s led to significant agricultural advancements, boosting food production and reducing hunger. Fact number 18. Space Exploration. India made significant strides in space exploration, with organizations like ISRO launching satellites and missions to the Moon and Mars. Fact number 19. Economic Growth. In recent decades, India has emerged as one of the world's fastest growing major economies, attracting global attention for its economic potential. Fact number 20. Cultural diversity. India's rich cultural heritage, with over 2,000 distinct ethnic groups and more than 1,600 languages spoken, makes it one of the most diverse countries in the world. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more content like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss an update. Your support means the world to me, and subscribing helps our community grow. Also, don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and comment your favorite fact. Until next time, stay tuned for more exciting content. Thanks again, and see you in the next video.